Hello everyone, my name is Soulmongery and I'd like to welcome you guys all back to more Sly Cooper and the Thievius Raccoonus. This is a bonus episode. We are going to check out the safe that we could not get to until we defeated Clockwork. So here it is, let's check out what's inside.
Press the circle to enter the vault code. Multiple blood vessels bursted my brain while figuring this out. The code had better be 231. Colonel Reed Cooper's Time Stopper technique. Press the triangle button and execute a flashbang that will stun all guards in the world for a few seconds. I can see how this might be useful and entertaining too.
At long last, the Thievius Raccoonus restored to its original state. The first time I held the whole thing under my arm since I was 8 years old. The same weight that all my ancestors had felt beneath their arms as they had passed it on. Although, while other family members may have been great thieves, they all inherited the book. I got a chance to earn it. I had taken down the Fiendish Five, having used the moves my ancestors taught me, and become a master thief along the way. The time had come for me to chronicle my own adventures into the great book. This is going to be fun.
Well, that's pretty cool. We got ourselves a little bonus ending. That was nice. I will bring you guys whatever happens after this. Also, I will show you guys the ability that we just unlocked.
You've done it, Sly! The Thievius Raccoonus is complete! Now, try beating all the Master Thief sprints to unlock the designer's commentary. Once you've unlocked them all, I've got a special behind-the-scenes movie to show you.
Alright, let's check out the ability. Oh, that's pretty cool. I feel like Professor X. You aren't going anywhere. Don't worry about me. I'll just be hanging around and doing stuff to your body while you're frozen. No big deal. So I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Don't forget to leave a comment, thumbs up for Sly Cooper, and subscribe for more awesome video games. Have a great day, everyone.